in New York. In the summer of 1922, the tempo of the city approached hysteria.
Tears on the mausoleum floor, blood stains the Colosseum doors, lies on the lips of a priest, rolling in the Rolls Royce Caniche.
Stocks reached record peaks, and Wall Street boomed in a steady golden roar. The parties were bigger. The shows were broader. The buildings were higher. The morals were looser, and the ban on alcohol had backfired, making the liquor cheaper. Wall Street was luring the young and ambitious. And I was one of them. I rented a house 20 miles from the city on Long Island. I lived at West Egg, in a forgotten groundskeeper's cottage squeezed among the mansions of the newly rich. To get started, I bought a dozen volumes on credit, banking, and investments, all new to me.
The stock market hit another record high.
Yes, up, up, up.
Well, of course, nothing is 100%. Well, I wouldn't go investing every penny.
At Yale, I dreamed of being a writer, but I gave all that up. With the sun shining and the great bursts of leaves on the trees, I planned to spend the summer studying. And I probably would have, were it not for the riotous amusements that beckoned from beyond the walls of that colossal castle, owned by a gentleman I had not yet met, named Gatsby.
So, he was your neighbor.
My neighbor.